I not on fire. That's a small... In the past, a week turned into a month. A month turned into a year. And I just stopped patrolling altogether. I never went back to Stone Skull Crossing. I couldn't face what I'd become. What they'd made me. Could you... check it out? Bribe the Wormsworn pirates paid me to stop my patrols. By visiting all of those bridges, you've helped to remove the stain upon my name. You've done more to earn this than I ever did.
have mixed feelings about hunting puma, to be frank. But Corinth is starving, so I don't feel as bad.
Wonderful. This woman. Oh dear. Oh dear. You might want to bring a few friends. I don't know where the lair is, so you'll have to track the bear down. I guess that means looking for. For whatever remains of poor Albrecht. Try looking near the lake.
Thank you.
Taking down that bear was no small feat. It's such a relief to hunt in the area. No, thanks again for helping out. We've got more reliable food now, thanks to you. And camping near the lake has been safer. I just wish it hadn't been too late for Albrecht. I still haven't seen him return.
You! There! Ever been mauled? Death escapes us on this island! So why not go up again? Yes, that's the spirit! There is one who patrols this territory northwest of here. done it! Good for you. I'm just an enthusiast. Oddnell, though, cares too much about appearances. But Eternum's full of all sorts.
You bet! Good news is sparse these days. Tell me everything. Every crunch of bone and spray of blood, and I'll make sure the people of Oxford are here.
Thank you.